This lab we are going to create two virtual machines, one for Windows Server 2022, the other one for Ubuntu Mate 20.04. Let's set up two preferences first. The first one is the default machine folder. If you want to use your virtual machine across several computers, change this one to your external USB drive. Here I would like to choose my external USB drive E. The second one is the network. Here you see I already set up a network. If you don't have, just add new net network. The setting of this net network, you may choose any favorable IPv4 private block. Here I choose this 10.20.30.0. And these are the two settings, the default virtual machine location. If you want to use across several computers, please choose an external USB drive. SSD. First, let's create a virtual machine for Windows Server 2022. Create a new one. Yeah, we didn't see our Windows Server 2022. We have Windows 2019. Let's say other Windows. Give it 2 GB or 2048 MB. Create a virtual hard disk now. Give it 200 GB. I'll modify some settings. Enable shared clipboard and drag and drop bidirectional. The system, I would like to choose PS2 mouse. CPU, you may give it 2 processors. Enable nested virtualization. Here choose default acceleration. Video memory, give it 32 MB. Enable 3D acceleration. Storage. This is the virtual disk we just created. What your default network? We would like to attach our virtual machine to the net network. So I chose net network. Here is the one in that preference we set up. Click it several times to generate a new MAC address for you. Serial ports, default, USB, default. If you like, you may choose a USB 3.0. Shared folders, I would like to set up later. I installed a Windows Server. Okay, that's all. You may check its settings. Okay, here's my Windows 7 2022. Now, how do we install? First, we need to insert the ISO image we downloaded into this DVD drive. Choose a disk file. This one is my Windows Server 2022. Power up. Okay, here, let's choose the last one. Desktop. This option installs a full Windows graphic environment to make our life easier. Choose a custom install.
离离原上有三军五声有一面旗帜飘在天之角离离原上有岁月无情有一支战歌唱着远去了蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜。一对老兵消失在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜。一缕忠魂何日归故乡？离离原上有三军五声有一面旗帜飘在天之角离离原上有岁月无情有一支战歌唱着远去 苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。离离原上有三军五声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱这远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。离离原上有三军五声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱这远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。 离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。Thank you. 离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角，离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了，蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角，离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了，蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角，离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了，蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。 离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。
On the prayers and the queue. Set up a password for the administrator here. How do you send this control delete to your virtual machine?By default, press your right control and delete. Type the password you just set up a moment ago. I choose yes. Currently, the mouse is captured in the virtual machine. To release the capture, you may press your right control.I press the red control so the mouse is released. You can choose a quit for screen mode. Currently, the mouse is hard to use. Let's power it off and install the guest tools.I think we can install it now. Release your mouse. Here you can see the red control. insert guest additions. Choose 64-bit. Allez, pour le nom. W right control, delete. The screen is adjusted automatically, and now the mouse more fluently. To install, download and install software, we need to turn off the AI enhanced security. Turn off. If you don't want to let it put up, take this one. Okay, now we can download and install softwares. You may want to eject this CD. You can also see from this menu, currently no CD is in these optical drives. This one is my Windows Server 2022 ISO file, but currently it's not inside the CD drive. That's why the third time when I bought it, you see that a guest drive is in this CD drive. I already ejected. Right now, I have a freshly installed Windows Server 2022. that's part of. Then right click and choose shutdown.